Welcome to another video. This is part 2 on numericals on fixed second law of diffusion. In first part, we discuss about the statement and solution for the differential equation. If you have not viewed that part, kindly go and watch it. Let's consider a numerical on diffusion. 1.8% of carbon is present in a steel component and is under oxidizing atmosphere. Find the depth below the surface at which the carbon concentration is reduced to 0.5% after 1 hour exposure. The carbon concentration at surface is zero during the oxidation process. Given the diffusivity value is 3.11 into 10 raised to minus 11. And the value of Y and ERF values are also being given here for our reference. Let's try to find out what data is being given in this particular problem. So it has been given the process is a oxidizing process. It means there is a reduction in carbon content there. So the carbon content which is there at 1.8% is going to be reduced to the 0.5% over a period of 1 hour. So we need to calculate here at what distance this is prevailing, that is value of x is equal. So we know the solution for this, that is Cs minus Cx divided by Cx minus Co is equal to ERF into x divided by 2 into under root of d into t. Let's try to identify the each term in the problem. So it has been given that the initial carbon percentage is 1.8%. It means C0 is equal to 1.8%. It will be true. And it has to be reduced to the 0.5% at certain distance. That distance we have to calculate it. It means Cx is equal to 0.5%. The carbon percentage is remained to be zero throughout the process. It means the value of Cs is equal to zero. So let's try to substitute the values and try to find the value of x. So this is nothing but 0 minus 0.5 divided by 0 minus 1.8, which is equal to ERF into x divided by 2 into the under root 3.11 into 10 raised to minus 11. So 1 hour is equivalent to 3600 seconds. So when you calculate this one, so it comes out to be 0.277. Let's say that one, the whole value in the bracket is equal to the Y. So we got ERFY is equal to 0.277. So from the table, we find that the value of Y is 0.25. So it means 0.25 is equivalent to X divided by 2 into the root 3.11 into 10 raised to minus 11 multiplied by 3600. The value of x can be calculated with the help of calculator. So here you can see we are calculating it 2 multiplied by bracket 3.11 into minus 11 10 raised to x multiplied by 3600. Close the bracket and find out its group and multiply it by 0.25. So the value comes out to be 1.673 into 10 raised to 4. So it means we can write this is nothing but 1.673 into 10 raised to minus 4, which is equal to 0.1673 into 10 raised to minus 3 meters. So this is equal to 0.167 mm. So in this way, with the help of second law of diffusion, we can calculate the distance at which the 0.5% of the carbon is existing, that is at 0.167 mm. For more numericals, keep on watching my videos. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly subscribe my channel. Even you can visit kdedutech.teachy.com for more number of such videos. You can visit this website even for different courses on machine learning, robotics, computation and others. Thank you once again for watching this particular video.